The punchline before they have told the joke. Plenty of desperation to be seen, staring at the television screen. It's led up to the point where they provoke you to tell a fucking punchline before you have told the joke. We're sorry, sunshine, it doesn't exist. It wasn't in the top 100 list. And it's the thousand time, it's even bolder. Don't be surprised when you get bent over. Television and the magazine. Do you reckon that they do it for a joke? Do you reckon that they make them take an oath that says that we are defenders of any poser or professional pretender around? When did your list replace the twist and turn and the fist? Save it for the morning after. Let's have a game on a teddy picker. Not quick enough, can I have it quicker? Only thick and yet him thicker.